The Department of Drama of the Estonian Academy of Music and Theatre is the country's oldest theatre school, where future acting, directing, and dramaturgy professionals are taught. The core of the studies at the drama department is the tradition of psychological drama theatre, which is combined with contemporary developments in theatrical art. The four-year study program provides a solid foundation for working in theatre, as well as in film, television, radio, and the performing arts. In addition, it provides an incredibly broad-based liberal arts education. What makes the drama department special is an intensely engaging learning process and an exceptionally individual approach to students. Every class of students has its own leading tutor, who, together with other field professionals, develop the student's full creative potential. Bachelor studies in the drama department also include student exchanges abroad, as well as productions in Estonian professional theatres as the grand final of the studies. Theatre education does not consist of mere etudes and memorising lines. It includes in-depth work with both the voice and the body, ballet and acrobatics, stage speech and Alexander technique, as well as literature and psychology, history of theatre and culture, vocal improvisation, and singing. Classes and public performances take place in the black box of the academy and in the historical building on Tampere Hill, which boasts an illustrious past and a very special atmosphere. The master's program provides opportunities to deepen and broaden one's professional knowledge and acquire the skills for working as a theatre pedagogue. Theatre professionals who wish to combine artistic practice with research in order to develop their working methods and discover new approaches are welcome to the artistic branch of doctoral studies.